Everyone, I'm Ivy and welcome back to my channel. So today I'll be doing an unboxing and this is going to be the Happy Hamper box. So this box has just been arrived last month. They have launched it and this one is priced for 699 rupees, and in this box you will be getting five full size products and one surprise gift also. So I have also a surprise for you. You can use my coupon code and you can get 10% discount if you want to order your box, and if you are planning you can get the discount, and the link will be in the info box for you to grab your box jaldi jaldi taki out of stock na ho jaye. So let us begin with the unboxing. This is how the box looks, and it's a red color box. Last time it was bit damaged because it was not bubble wrap, but this time it was double layer of bubble wraps were there, so it being secure and everything is in place. So now let us begin with the unboxing. So I really like one more thing, that in this box there is not a single card, there is so many cards, matlab jitna marzi product is there, so everything is in the card. So sometimes we don't get the how to use information and what are the ingredients clearly, so there is this card in which they have mentioned all of the things. So let me start with the first thing, which is from Veda Essence, and this is a green natural green tea lemongrass soap. So this is how it looks. I have used from their range the peppermint soap, which I have received in my Zoo bag. This one is a 125 gram bar, which is priced for 210 rupees. So this is great for combination six, combination skin, and this is 100% chemical free, pH balance, and no artificial colorants or no sodium lauryl sulfates and no parabens. So this is the first product. Now moving to the second product, second card. I'll go by card. So this is how the card looks, and this is our second product, which is from Aira, and this is an Insta Sheen conditioning hair mist, which is 100 ml of bottle, which is priced for 265 rupees. So it's a spray bottle and you have to just spray it on your wet hair, and this is going to give you instant fresh look and shine on your hair. So this is a alcohol free and all the ingredients are natural. So this is our second product. Now moving to the third product, third card, which is from Pratha. So this is how the product looks like. This is from Pratha and I haven't heard about Pratha, so this is the first time I'll be using the Pratha product. So this is the fresh row refreshing bath salt. So it is a 50 gram of tub, which is priced for 170 rupees. So it is just like a soak, like a rose bath salt I'm using. So it has essential oils of rose and Epsom salt and Himalayan pink salt. So this is also a good product. Now moving to the fourth product, which is from the Nature's Co. This is how it looks. I really like the tub. It is a corn exfoliating face pack, and this is a 50 ml of tub, which is priced for 695 rupees, and the key ingredients are corn powder, corn grits, vegetable glycerin, kaolin and pro vitamin B5 in it. So as you know, Nature's Co is a vegan and eco-friendly product. All are natural ingredients and I am truly excited. So you can see there are like this. I'll be adding a clip how it looks from inside, so you can see from there. So this is our 5th product. Now moving to this, this is the 4th product. Now the 5th product is from Fuchsia and it's a shampoo bottle, herbal fusion shampoo bottle. It's a 50 ml of bottle, which is priced for 250 rupees. It is a natural handmade. It don't have SLS, SLS, parabens and phthalates. It don't have that thing, and it is like how you use your shampoo. So this is our 5th product. Now moving to their surprise product, which is like this. It's been wrapped like this. I'll be just opening it. Let's see what it is. I'm not able to open. Okay, it's a handwritten note. And this is how it looks. It says sending you a Rakhi. Okay, this is how the Rakhi looks. It has swastik on it and it's good Rakhi with the pearls on it. So it says sending you a Rakhi with a wish that this thread secures our tie and makes our bond stronger. Get ready for festive season with our hashtag take care edition. So that I missed, the theme is hashtag take care condition. Happy Raksha Bandhan to you. So this is how the handwritten notes looks like, and this was my surprise gift, and these are all the products of this month of Happy Hamper. I would really recommend to you to have this box, and I hope you liked my video and found it helpful. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you next time. Till then, take care. Bye bye.